Hi, babe. Hi, guys. Aunt Mary, what's her name again? What's her name again? Hi, guys. Hi, princesses. What was her name?
Mary.
I forget.
Hi, guys. There's Rocco. Okay. I'm just gonna get them. Let me just get the everybody. What happened?
Look out of my knee!
Hey, let me sit over here. Hi. Can you get me two back? Hi, princess. Hi, Alex. Alex, hi. I like your outfit. And your shoes. Hi, Green. Christian. Hi. Say hello. Hello. Tickle. High five. Peace. Knuckles.
Get the shot.
Mike and Liz.
There you go.
Oh, I got a pink one.
Nice. Oh, you got a pink one. Cool.
fun.
Make sure to be careful. Okay, where is she now?
Alive.
Hi, my baby princess.
Snow White.
Alex.
Please stand for the bride.
Wow. That's the bride. Oh, pretty.
Can you malachite your mother's hand in marriage to this man? First, I'd like to begin by welcoming and thanking every one of you for being here today. I know some of you travel from Utah, California, and Texas, and of course, we have our Las Vegas family and friends. And each one of you represents someone important in the lives of Michael and Liz. I know that Mike and Liz are grateful to all of you for making the trip with them today. Whether from great distance or down the street, I know they look forward to spending the evening of celebration with each other. We are gathered here today at the beautiful Sunset Gardens Las Vegas venue for an occasion I know is not only momentous for the wedding couple to be, but for all of us who are lucky enough to know